Oh, look at this. What a shame. Scooter McGrath died. Heart attack.
Oh, who was he, Coach?
An old teammate of mine, Carla. Nice guy.
Oh, Coach, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, well, you know, Scooter had a lot of bad habits. He probably got himself out of shape.
Yeah, well, there you go, Coach. Just goes to show you, you know, everybody needs a little bit of exercise.
Yeah, I could sure use something, Liffo. Mm-hmm. What do you recommend?
Well, you could do what I do. It's prehensile isotonic geometrics.
Huh?
Prehensile isotonic geometrics.
What is it?
Oh, it's muscle tension under constant contraction. See, the beauty of it is you can do it anytime, anywhere, but you don't perspire. You want to give it a shot in your coach?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay, so choose a muscle. And when I say go, flex it for 60 seconds, right?
Right.
1, 2, 3, go.
Uh-oh. I saw this on Twilight Zone once.
Time's up, Coach. So, the word, Coach?
No, Cliff, I was trying to flex my gallbladder, but I remembered it's in Providence.
That is the stupidest exercise system I ever saw.
Yeah, stupid like a fox. Why do you keep so trim, Carla?
Sex.
You mean sex is the greatest exercise?
Nah. I miss it so much, I can't eat.
Boy, I feel terrific.
Been exercising, Coach?
Yeah. I just came back from doing some laps in the pool.
How many are you up to?
Huh? 3. Takes about an hour.
Coach, it's kind of slow, isn't it?
I could run a hell of a lot faster if they got the water out of there.
Well, you know what they say, Coach. Healthy body, healthy mind. Pick one you got a good shot at.
Right. I never felt better. I feel 20 years old again.
Good for you, Carla.
Carla, listen. I bet you I could do handstand push-ups right now, and I haven't done any in years. I'm gonna try it.
Coach, you be careful here. You might hurt something.
I gotta try it, Cliff. Now let me try it one-handed.
Still got the old touch.
Coach, what the hell are you doing?
Handstand push-ups, Sam, like I used to do in spring training.
Coach, you never did handstand push-ups in spring training. That was Johnny Driscoll.
Oh, yeah, Johnny Driscoll.
Are you okay?
Yeah, Carla, I'm okay. Thanks to Sam.